It's such an honor. You know, you look at the guys who won the Vezina Trophy. It's, you know, to me, those are the legends in this game. And but at the same time, me winning the trophy, it's so much about my teammates.
Sure.
And you know, last couple of years we've had a team that, you know, I've been getting a lot of success as well. And but it does mean a lot. And I was surprised that you know, I was caught by emotions. And you know, it does feel, you know, it does mean a lot. Well, it is a crazy thing that there's so many goalies coming from Finland, and a lot of people ask me about that, and I feel like it's like you mentioned, Mika Kiprusoff, and even before Mika, some of the Finnish legends back home. You know, it just encourages encourages people to play in goal, and you know, young boys and girls, and you know, obviously me personally too, I'm very proud of that. You know, if there's a young kid who wants to be the next Pekarinen, and you know. You know, you would have told me when I was a little kid that one day I would be in these shoes. You know, it feels unbelievable. And you know, if you are able to inspire anybody, it's the best feeling you can get.